and we drink the traditional Omani qahwa and the halwa, because everything comes along with the pack. So after that, me and my siblings and my dad, we start going house by house in the area, people that we know. We wish them happy Eid, and we sit with them. We have the Omani qahwa and fruits, house by house. We pass by maybe 20 to 25 houses in the area, just to see their happiness and to wish them a happy year and a happy Eid, and so on. And after that, we all get back to our house. We sit, we wait for the people to come and visit us. We all have food, we all share our news, and it's just happy vibes. Howsoever, this Eid is completely different because of the epidemic that the whole world is facing, and the coronavirus, of course. So this Eid, me and my family, us in this house, we all gathered in here. A small family, not as big and as wild it used to be, and as happy it used to be. But alhamdulillah, we all gathered in here. We performed the Eid prayer. We did dua for finishing up Ramadan, alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen. And we sat in here. My mom did an amazing arsiya. We ate it, and we had our qahwa and our food and sweets. We had our talks, and we described how we feel about this Eid. And the quite different experience that this Eid was more of a technological Eid more than a traditional one, because we shared most of our moments throughout the phone or phone calls or video chats. And we talked with just my brothers and my sisters who are sitting in their houses celebrating Eid with their kids. So I didn't get the chance to see my cousins and the people that I didn't see throughout the year, and I had hope to see them in the Eid day, but it didn't happen because of the situation that we are struggling with nowadays. So that was quite the difference, or a huge difference, between how it used to be for us every day and every year, let's say, since I opened up my eyes. And this year was completely different. But after all, I wish you all a happy Eid. Eid Mubarak.
Now, the Supreme Committee dealing with the COVID-19 crisis has decided to lift the health closure in the governorate of Muscat. The Oman government's communications center said in a statement, the Supreme Committee dealing with the COVID-19 has decided to lift the health closure in the governorate of Muscat and to end the decision to exempt employees from attending workplaces in government institutions and the necessity of returning at least 50% of the employees of each authority. This was the breaking news live right now from the Supreme Committee. The health closure has been lifted in Muscat starting from May 29th. Well, that was a wrap to our show today. We'll be back tomorrow with more interesting updates. Keep watching TTV.